On May 6th, 1930, a tornado came through the town of Frost, Texas, in Navarro County, destroyed the whole town, over $2 million worth of damage, and leaving 41 people dead. A man by the name of Alger Texas Alexander wrote a song about it, entitled Frost, Texas, Tornado Blues.
Seemed like hell had broken. place.